Garvin Industries water pipe ground clamps are made from brass or bronze, have zinc plated screws, and have a split body so they can easily be attached to any water pipe or other approved grounding pipe. You simply loosen the screws and disconnect each part of the body. Place the bottom portion on the ground pipe and then swing in place the top portion. At this point, I usually like to finger tighten it and then tighten it with a screw gun. Once you know you get a good solid bond, insert the armored ground cable, clamp that down, and then insert the ground wire through there. For these and other great grounding products, visit us online at garvinindustries.com.